You are the most wonderful host, Annika.
Why, thank you, Amy.
It's just... we weren't exactly the nicest to you in school.
Let bygones be bygones. That's what my mama always told me. Seems like just yesterday that I saw you pregnant in the grocery store. You looked so happy.
Whatever happened to Mike?
Can we please not talk about him?
I'm sorry, I was just wondering.
Please.